All right, we're going out again. And it's a little late to be going to the breakwater, but we're doing it. Did a modification on the GoPro. I have adjusted the angle because I have feedback from one co-captain, Angie, that it looks like I'm taking pictures of my nether regions during the whole fishing process. So I'm hoping this angle is a little better. Still a little warm, but let's see what we can't do. We're gonna do breakwater, angle of the dock out here to the open water, hit shelf rock on the way back. All good spots. Been doing too much still stuff in the back, so let's see what we get. Using the mini green lizard, which I think will be really good on the breakwater. If you throw it, let it float down. They kind of hang underneath the structure. Come sneaking out and grab it. So we shall see. This water out here is a little cooler. Constantly changing over, so better chance of getting a bite.
There we go. Right up.
Nice one. Stay down. Stay down. That's good. Great bite off of that. Okay. Stay down, buddy. Stay down. That's a real good bite off that breakwater.
There we go.
So, a solid two. Nothing to shake a stick at, but when it's been 90 all day, we'll definitely take that. That's off that structure. got in the shade, knocked the worm off completely. So that's beautiful. And I'm dripping bass juice in my drink and I don't even care.
There we go.
Just lovely. That's a good looking fish, actually. Usually they're real small out here with little young aggressive guys, but that's a great fish for out here. Thank you, sir. Perfect. Who knows? We'll go over here, check that spot, which is notorious, and then we'll get home.
Just another beautiful night. Kind of cooled off. Not really. It's like 85, but we already got one fish in the boat. A little bit of sunlight. We're going to go back. All these areas here have shelf rock. So basically up against the shore, it's high and it comes down, 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 little shelves, and the fish like to sit on the levels. So we'll use a little daylight, see if we can't get one. Something hitting the surface right there. Okay, that's just too much. See if we can't get something on the Ozarks. Whatever's hitting that. Too early for that. You can almost see the shelf rock in the water there. Bait hitting.
There we go. That's a good bite. Oh, come on, baby. Don't be a bluegill. Be a bass.
maybe. There he is. That's a bluegill. Hail Mary, into the weeds. Something tracking it. Hit it. Hit it.